Good evening, guys. It's night here in the Netherlands, as you can see around me. I'm at the subway station waiting for the subway here. Or in Britain, they would say the underground. Look, one final thing about that privacy issue. I'm just going to say it again. I hope that it will be clear from now. Privacy doesn't exist. The word privacy is a Roman invention. And not only that, I'm talking about physical reality. Also the spiritual reality, and about reality out there. Privacy doesn't exist. You see, if someone wants to know about your life behind closed doors, you know, they can go to your Facebook, they can stalk your mobile phone, they can stalk your friends, but they will get in, people, stalkers will get in trouble if they do that. So what do some people do? Not everyone does this because it costs some money. They go to a witch doctor or a wizard. You know, like in the Netherlands, do you have people going to The Hague to some African wizards or to Amsterdam, Rotterdam and Leiden also have those people. They pay some like 200 or 300 euros. Sometimes they pay even 600 euros. And the wizard, during the ceremony, will send out demons, and demons will gather information about the individual they're asking for. So, listen, you that are viewing this, you might have people out there knowing more about you than you're aware of. Not because they are in your Facebook account or because you've met them, but because they go to witch doctors and wizards, they pay large sums of money to get information of you. So I just want to share this to you, not to frighten you or anything, but just realize privacy doesn't exist. So if there's something in your life that you don't want to backfire on you, just don't do it and repent from it. Okay? The subway's here. May the grace of Jesus be with you.